been following our tape recordings of pulsars made at the Aricebo Ionospheric Observatory on May 9th, 1968. The radio frequency used was 111.5 megacycles per second. The bandwidth used was 300 kilocycles per second. And the video bandwidth used was 3 kilocycles. The first recording will be of the pulses of Pulsar 4, also known as pulsating radio source CP1133. This pulsar has a period of 1.1878 seconds.